Hello, welcome, namaste. I'm a modern day woman looking for a modern day man. So, I will not give my name because what is in a name? Well, I want different qualities in a man. First, he should have no expectations from me. Second, the boy should not think that I'm so that he cannot talk to a dhobi and send me away. Third, whenever he's out on an office tour, he should always take me with him. Fourth, I will never cook for him because a woman's place is not in the kitchen. Fifth, I will never dance with him because I do not want him to lead. That is also very insulting for a woman. Sixth, if he ever opens the door for me, I will leave him. I mean, he should not think that I cannot open my own doors. So, all the males who are interested can send their mails at pujachaturvedi@.com. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kalpana, and I want to make it clear itself now that I have a mini skirt which I wear it occasionally, and I want a boy to respect that and his family to allow it. Otherwise, I will not marry you. I don't want a typical Indian old-fashioned man from Indian television serial, which means he should not watch an item number or should not enjoy a ad which shows women eating mangoes. He should not dominate in bed or even suggest any vulgar pose because it's insulting of a woman, and even he should not have seen or read any adult stuff because it's treating a woman an object and insulting them, and we are not an object. If any man who understands this, who is most welcome with his photograph at meonlyme@gmail.com.
Hello, myself Jigna. I'm strict vegetarian from a strict Guju family. I see boy who has been to US of America at least once. I would like a simple quality in him. He should be an expert kite flyer and has a house with terrace to fly kites on Makar Sankranti. He should have own business. He should have gold at home. He should be able to cook, and he should love Szechuan sauce. And if he's able to dance, then full saras. He should watch all English films in Hindi dub. If you are the one, kindly apply recent Nundia photo with recipe at justjigna.com. Aucho.
Hello, myself Pandurang. I want a girl. She love me or my mother. She should be able to do cook like my mother. She should be veg only. Eggs allow on Sunday. She should be beautiful. Same frank skin color. Can't be black or white. Must be looking normal without patches. I think main thing is heart. If your heart is beautiful, then you are beautiful. But I'm not a handsome or good looking guy. But my mom said that I'm a good guy. My father have already expired. I am a little fair Indian color. I don't have any habit. Choice is yours. If you are interested, then mail me on your pics. Panduran123@.
Hello, I'm Miss Rosaline Vegas, and I'm looking for a guy who has never been to Vegas because I want to go with him for my honeymoon. He should like to eat all kind of animals, especially pork. He should be ready to attend mass on Sunday with me, but never take me to mass in auto rickshaw. He should never wear perfume, only talcum powder. He should be willing to express love only in missionary position. He should be able to accept my mummy papa as his mummy papa. If interested, please mail me with your resume and color photographs to lovely_me@gmail.com. Thank you.
Hi, myself Karthik. You can call me K. I am an innocent divorcee, looking for an innocent girl who is never married before. Girl should have a strong roots, but she not eat roots like potato, onion. Girl should able to make all Jain dishes like Jain pasta, Jain bhaji pav, Jain omelette, and night time Jain love. Girl should not have similarity to my old wife, like long hair, hair from noses are not welcome. Beautiful skin, beautiful heart is expected. I have no other expectation. Please, if you are looking expectation-less relation, please contact kartik@theredd.com.
Hello, my name is Asha, but the boy should not have any Asha from me, as I'm not a typical Indian girl. The boy should have love me and always book all vacations with MTDC. His mother tongue should be my mother tongue, as it is easier for communication purpose. If he wants child, it should be not from me, because I'm not a delivery girl and I can't bear so much pain. He should like all types of pickles and Puran Poli too. Ideally, the boy have his own mango orchard, because I'm much possessive about sharing my mangoes during mango season. If interested, please send recent color passport size photos with white background to me, marathi@gmail.com. Thank you.
Hello, good morning. Myself Riddhima, and I am looking for a suitable groom who will never call me any pet name. Boy should strictly remember that he don't call me pumpkin, honey, sugar, any other sweet name, because I am not a dessert. The boy should understand that I know that calling me any pet name means forgetting me and giving me a different personality. He should also keep in mind that comparing me with a toy will not be tolerated. He should never call me Teddy, Kitty, Dolly, because I am not going to play with him. Only interested males can apply with resume nopets@gmail.com.
Namaste, namaste. We seek a bride for our son who's clean shaven, educated, very enterprising, handsome. He's got a height of 5 feet 10 inches and he's just turned 26. Having trained abroad, he manages his own business. We are high status affluent family with 2 bank accounts in private bank, and are very liberal in our outlook. He seeks a life partner who's 21, minimum height 5 feet 4 inches, and IQ of 80, and a very modern outlook. If agreeable, please send a recent profile with recent photograph, and please send photograph with front profiles only. Please do not send side profile, as it is too inconvenient to judge a girl's beauty. Thank you.
Hello, myself Sarika from Jharkhand. I can talk fluent English and can write too. I am graduate with no affairs during my college time. I was never on Facebook and I am not there currently. I want to do my masters, but that depends on my husband's family. I am homely and ready to listen. My dad can give limited presents at time of wedding. I'm looking for my dream boy who will love me more than I, because I love myself a lot. If you think that is you, then why too late? Come on, hold my hand forever. Write to me at sarikavadu@gmail.com. I'm waiting. Jai Hind.
Hello, ourselves, Mr. and Mrs. Mishra. We are upper class Brahman
and seek a suitable match for our only son, Bhavesh. We are liberal family and girl can wear a salwar suit while going out. Girl should be thin and fair, but career-wise should not be too much successful or have too much potential. Girl should be able to cook and should have long hairs. Since we are 13 people in our family, girl should be ready to teach all elders feet at all times. And should be ready to dance at several programs held in our family. Girl should be maximum a graduate. Post-graduate girls should not be able to apply. Send recent photos to m4mishra@gmail.com.
Thanks.
Hello, my name is Alka, from a nice family and also a good characterized woman. My friends and family say that I'm quite beautiful, and even my Guruji says me that. I have some beauty spots on my body and willing to show everything to a man who steals my heart. I'm looking for a dashing man who can speak in English and living in a metro. He should be shaving regularly and ideally, and he should be physically strong. So if interested, please mail me your photos on alkaanthu@yahoo.com. I'm waiting.
Hello and namaste. I'm mother of a versatile boy and are looking for a versatile girl for marriage purpose. She should be versatile in kitchen and should be able to make Thai. She can do part-time work from home. But if she want to go to office, she should be home before her husband to give him warm welcome. She should not have any bad habit like smoking or drinking. She should avoid holding hands in public because our son is very much shy. She should dress decently at home all times, even when alone with our son. If you are okay, we are okay. Mail us at pandes2012@.com. Thank you.
We seek aliens for our boy, who is an art of living teacher. He is a 29, handsome, caring, athletic, and very well settled in abroad. Green card is in process. He has no any health issues. We seek a tall, pretty, clear-minded, dynamic girl who honors all relationships. But most important, girl should be fair. Whitish or dark skin is not very much preferred. No country bar, no caste bar. But Hindu parentage is preferred. If interested, please send recent photographs to nikes@.com. Please send solo photographs, not group photographs, to avoid future confusion.
A Brahmin family looking for suitable Brahmin medico or a well-qualified girl. We are liberal family. Subcaste does not matter. Son is handsome, fair, teetotaler, non-smoker, 6 feet, doctor, undergoing PG, holding a dual citizenship. He wished to hold someone's hand, preferably only one citizenship. Girl should be well-qualified and manage to cook. Willingness to sit at home and manage the household is the must. Interested personnel, please send pictures. Only color pictures, black and white pictures will not be appreciated. Send it to radharukmani@.
Hello, I'm fair, slim, soft-spoken, cheerful, convented, double graduate, issueless divorcee from Delhi. I have scintillating personality and I'm equally outgoing as well as equally incoming. I can cook 3 types of cuisines. I'm seeking for alliance with a well-placed, well-settled IS boy who is charming, dashing, very handsome, non-smoker, non-drinker, as well as a perfect blend of traditional values and modern ideas. Family should have a status and, you know, should be open for caring match. If interested, please send your biodata and your photograph to readyformarriage@. Thank you.